There's one of my favorite stores I'm gonna miss in Santa Barbara, right there. Big Five. It's a good thing they didn't close down. Yeah, I'm gonna miss this store. This was a good store. It's gone downhill though. A lot of the product is, I don't know, kind of mismatched, and it's the quality and stuff like that too. You know, made in China stuff. And anyway, yeah, that's gonna be a, you can see the wind is kicking up.
Yep.
And this should be a good wind test with the little sponge rubber on the front. So we're gonna spin it around, go into the wind. We should be able to see if this is gonna work or not. We'll find out. I kinda like holding it like this too, because you can just fit it right in the pocket. You don't have to worry about like some big handles, you know, sticking out. And plus, it's harder for somebody to grab it because you got your whole hand around it. So they're not going to be able to just grab it, which is nice. Here we go. Here's some wind. This is going to blow my hat off. It's going to totally do it. If I hear wind in this now, then I'll know it's not going to work. I'll have to figure out something else. Get an external mic or something. But anyway, I'm gonna shut this off so it will download faster and I can test it out. All right, see you guys at home. Bye.